Archaeological digs are really expensive to arrange and can only happen at certain times of the year. So the work that we're doing with Scottish Waterways Trust is to create a similar experience but in a VR environment. One of the focuses for Scottish Waterways Trust is to build confidence in young people. And the VR solution creates a safe environment for them to practice their assessments.
It means that the learner can learn in their own space, in their own place, anywhere, anytime. The potential is huge for our VR assessment technology to be used with other organisations in supporting their workplace learning. Some of the students may need a bit of a confidence boost, and the more that they practice before they can take the marked assessment is better. And it's a very practical way, a practical experience to be able to measure their competence.
Where we see VR assessments being used is to really capitalise on some issues with traditional assessments. We really want to see VR assessments being used to solve problems with lack of relevancy to work. When you're doing a paper assessment, you're not getting a true representation of whether that person is actually competent in the field, and specifically around vocational activities, because it's very hard for you to gauge how competent someone is at doing a vocational task. The benefits of VR assessments are that, one, we can combat lack of relevancy to work. We can see it from the learner's perspective. And thirdly, we've got a consistent manner of providing the exact same assessment over and over. Paper isn't a representation of someone's in-the-field knowledge.